When you use fertilizers or pesticides on your lawn, they don't just stay on your lawn. Sprinkler runoff or rainfall washes excess lawn and garden chemicals into storm drains, where they flow into streams, creeks, and lakes. Minimize the pollution of our water supply by using these chemicals sparingly, and never right before it rains. Help keep our rivers and lakes clean for everyone to enjoy. Know where it all goes.